I have cancer. Stage 2 thymoma. I got the tests back this morning. I have cancer, Rose.
I am not going to die slowly in a hospital bed under fluorescent lighting with people stopping by to gawk and lie about how I look. Even a small chance of that happening is too big a chance for me.
I just always thought when I got old or sick, wife and kids to look at.
And from your lips, she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I'm not doing any more chemo.
I'm not gonna let you just die.
Are you conning me? Does it ever stop being surreal?
You don't have to just accept this.
Yes, I do have to accept this. I have 5 months to live, and you're making me go through this alone!
It'll stop in about 5 or 6 months.
I need a friend. I need to know that you're there.
Life is pain!
I don't owe you anything.
I need you to tell me that my life was worthwhile.
My dying is about me.
You know how many times I wanted to just give up?
Actually, tell me